In France, the European Union's top diplomat, Josep Borrell, warns that aggression against Ukraine would result in severe costs for Russia. China says punishments announced by the U.S. that target one group and seven people linked to North Korea's weapons programs are unhelpful. Four of five affected North Koreans are based in China. The World Health Organization says COVID-19 has infected 10 million Africans and caused 230,000 deaths there. And Americans are paying more for many goods as inflation increased 7% from last year. That is the biggest rise in 40 years.